apparently the greatest internet issue that should be addressed is we need to scale back on surveillance on the internet and the need for government control. Many people want to take over that internet that otherwise has always been a free package to humankind. We need to take it back, and by stopping mass surveillance on the internet, because it's ridiculous, it impinges on every other right, because if my neighbor knows that he's going to be surveilled on, he won't go onto the internet. So it's going to limit access. It's going to limit investment in it, yeah.